Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it. Let's just go get the dead cord and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you got it, brother.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
Hey, hold it for me.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, Jim! Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke! Deke!
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
We got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Got it. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead cords. More scrap.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
This has got to be it. can go. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you, Salone? Trust me.
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome to Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you... What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother.
It was the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name. And I kept my memories. Of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really have...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay." I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you!
We're gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
You will die.
She's gone.
Thank you. Join us.
I can't let them see me.
Set you free.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! You just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? He just left. Over here. These are fresh. Do me a favor.
Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Get low, asshole.
Stay on, I gotta get out of here. You will never be found.
No!
Motherfucker!
Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come on, come on.
No.
Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah. Go!
All right, listen. Run as fast as you can. Stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go.
You want mine?
Okay. Finally, Jesus.
On the path.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
This is it. I should have let Schizo talk me into that shit. Such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me? Should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it. There. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going! I'm behind you! We need to get back to the camp! Don't worry, I got this!
We gotta stop them! More of them!
No! Don't stop! Keep going!
Listen, look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. Everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and stuff.
Hey, listen, what's your name? Nicole, if you know how to use a gun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. This guy tower up there. I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, blow the goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Oh.
Sergeant.
That did it.
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. No, I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go. Go!
Thank you.
All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours. Boozer. Boozer.
Let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, 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 no.
Put your weapons down! Cease fire!
It's over!
Cease fire! You can put your weapons down!
It's over!
I thought we were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, Iron Mike negotiated a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
Are you okay? Yeah.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land.
You
steal our supplies.
You attack
and you kill my people. Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him?
Wait.
Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddammit, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay.
Okay!
I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit. To restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go.
What?
Deke. Okay. Okay, so... is what he says true? About you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah. It's true.
Okay. So we give you Deke. William. Biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it?
Your word.
Grand fucking poobah, the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
Mike, we had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now, you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp. Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Take him to lockup.
Fuck that, we'll take care of
him. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
And Schizo was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad
idea. Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the decor from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey.
Now I just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
Let's see. Gotta get the deck cord. Schizo's cabin. Let's see what you got, Schizo, old buddy.
How do I ever trust this asshole? Hello? Schizo won't be needing this.
Gotta go see Addy. Get this arm fixed up. Can't let it get infected. We know what that means.
Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us...
Hey, Deke. You stay whole out there.
Deke. Long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yeah, good. Yep. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Oh.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof disease. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addy?
No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There are
Addy.
So many wounded.
Addy.
And so many dying.
Addy.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got.
So Addy's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor and you still save Boozer's life.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
Guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace, I'm gonna help them out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Is this some fucking treaty? You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop, Rippers ain't gonna stop, and you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah, a present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
Goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. It's harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, you won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on. South from here.
Following you.
Hey,
this easy.
No.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. I'm not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We're doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
All right. You ready? I'm heading in. Yeah, stay low. Move fast.
Got it, brother.
Boozer! Never mind. Go, go.
Where do I set the first charge?
You see the second set of scaffolding on top of the dam?
Okay. Heading there now.
Standing around up here.
Fourth charge. That's the last of them.
Run, Boozer! I'm going as fast as I can!
Come on!
shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so. Unless, wait a minute, was this already...
Well, that never gets old, does it? What's up? Let's go find Jesse.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah, I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many do you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
All right, looks like we go in on foot from here. You want to stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. Well, fuck that. This is on Jesse. You want some payback? I'll show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Demon washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Oh, shit! More rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Dink!
Our left! Our left!
Yeah, I got this.
Burn, you asshole.
Oh, come on, you sons of bitches! Come on!
stop you, Christ! They are free!
Jesse.
Stand firm, brothers and sisters. We are burned.
There's no way you're getting up there.
Carol. Damn it. Here. No. I'll boost you up.
Okay, listen. Something happens to me. There's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that is not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder. Rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right? Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Jesse Williamson. Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down, but Jack burned my flesh from my back. Those memories kept me fucking free. Jack thought I was crazy. But I knew. Mongrels! I was one of you! But
good being out in the shit again, you know. I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. I don't know, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, Jesse gone. How many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Now and then. And what with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Amen. Deke?
yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now, after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wish it ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
Nothing.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. And a bunch of crazy ass, almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife.
What's going on?
Hey.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey! What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
up private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay, you know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole, this is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you, move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine, Jim.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice, quiet road, right?
Are you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Clam Estate, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
Oh, shit, look out!
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Jesus. I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh, my God. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked. They would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe. You're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. No. I just thought maybe you saw my new patch.
Your what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad. What it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will. Okay.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of that.
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are. Make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone Nomad?
Oh, I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You
know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
Miss Whitaker's returning. What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come death?
Love you. Just call me later.
Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie,
whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was
Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper.
So,
do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Yeah, well, I think we had a pretty good training, equipment and all.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien?
I've transmitted the coordinates.
Gotta open the gate.
Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien?
Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Booze, man, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... Remember what I told you? Sarah died on their own. Bucked out. They only took their own people. Feds. People who had federal clearance levels.
Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Speaking out.
Finally. Jesus.
information? What information? What the hell could you possibly have left to say?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The war on terror. Global warming. None of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up. The war on terror was just smoke and mirrors. Started by good old Uncle Sam. Using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists. Well, in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. When you think about it, all of this is just another way to build unrest in the people. If we're too busy arguing about polar ice caps and genetically altered food and jihad, then we're blind to what's really going on behind the curtain. Don't be fooled.
So what the hell?
I needed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right. About your wife.
When did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took NERO personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
The wife bugged out with a recon unit, east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. Oh, I wanted to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Boozer? Boozman, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south. The Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thiel's. Thiel's, I don't know, something.
Thielson, yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Shit.
You've talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive? Deke?
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Dave, you never lost hope. You always knew. You never gave up.
But, my God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Loser out.
Okay,
see you, Booze Man. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more amateur drifters for you, huh?
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Am I coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told you? Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Sandium Pass. You know that.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
Open it up. He's okay.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Funny. Love it out here.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on.
Oh,
I can't
on.
Help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp,
on.
The things that you
get
did.
Out of here.
Hey,
you leave me.
Listen
be.
To me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving. Isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
Red Nomad again, huh?
I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
She's out there. You'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? Would you call us campers? Yeah?
You go and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready? Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Now you ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow of floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Never know what tomorrow may bring. One life next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face, just in case the name lasts me eternity. It's a shame. It ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be giving up. Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. But life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On you. Even though I know you would tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
What the hell?
Oh!
Okay.
Come on!
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots in a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine. Okay?
Following you.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
You camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long you been here?
Hard to say. Lose track of time out there, you know?
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Let's work. Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker, has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here. He doesn't look like militia.
Hey there. I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks. You don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what? You joining up? Becoming an army man? You playing soldier and shit?
I don't know. Maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man. Yesterday. Okay. Yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. No, she wouldn't be in the mechanics area. She never knew a wrench from a screwdriver. Check this one. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right?
cute drawings. Oh, God. I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have...
Very good.
Ah, damn it. I should not hear either. That's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. No, could it?
Together, keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant. St. John, you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
So you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
That means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
And what? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
And you know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? Militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? A war? You've been out in this shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. So, Silver Lake, you asked about survivors. Are you looking for someone?
No. No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
This is it.
Captain's here.
It's done, sir. Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
How long is,
Vasquez.
What has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
It's been snowing, so, there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Yeah.
You, you said he stole rations? Ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back. Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. And no rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah. Come on, this way.
Go on, get out of here!
What are you doing? That yelling at a wolf?
Yeah, depends.
On what?
On how hungry it is. I see him. This way. That's the last of them. Wait, hold up.
You find something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot.
Okay.
I want to take a look at this thing. Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They'd been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
Nah. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Wait, get down. The swivel.
A Nero gravesite.
Scattered all over the region.
Yeah, maybe that explains why Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I was thinking. Say, John, this way.
Yeah, right there with you. I gotta say, you're getting tired running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before. He's just gonna keep moving.
Look, if you're gonna join the militia, you must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Beating the shit, killing freaks, he kinda goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out. Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone. Keep heading east.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking them?
Not that I know of.
Huh. Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah, yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Oh, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. If Vasquez is there, what would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hang him by the neck until he's dead. Why?
Well, it means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight. See your man?
Yeah. That's him.
Yeah, get up!
Well, looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think? Oh, we'll see about that.
Oh, hell no.
What?
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want. Easy, easy. I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
Stay the hell away from me!
Hold on now. We're not with them.
You think I give a damn who you are?
Okay. What the hell was that?
Just your typical damsel in distress.
Vasquez?
Done. Way done.
Captain Khoury? Come in.
This is Corey.
We're here, heading up the road to the main gate.
Hold your position there. We're coming.
What about the enemy?
They've been, neutralized. Hold your position. Curry out. Come on.
We brought up your bikes, Captain. Thought we'd save you the walk back.
That'll be all, Corporal.
So how'd I do? Did I pass?
Pass?
Well, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was, what, some kind of test?
No. Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see, our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be.
Yeah.
But yeah, you passed. Oh. You ready to meet the colonel?
Yeah, sure. Why the hell not?
So, St. John, where did you serve? Before the ship went down. Hey, you know what an MRE looks like. You know how to recon an enemy position. You know cover in advance, tactical maneuvers. So, where did you serve? Marines? Army?
Try not to talk about it, you know? I mean, first year out here, it seemed like anyone who used to wear a uniform had a target on their back. I was in the Army, 10th Mountain. I did a full tour in Afghanistan. So how about you? Anyone who's ex-military has a certain bearing. None of your soldiers have it, but you do.
Like I said, you got a good eye. I was in the Air Force 10 years, hard to sack.
There ain't no missile silos in Oregon.
I was on vacation, believe it or not. I was lucky. Before SATCOM went down, I got hourly reports from across the country. You think it was bad out here? Everything east of the Mississippi was overrun within 2 days.
So, are you familiar with this area?
Yeah, I grew up in a town north from here. It's called Farewell, you know it?
No. It sounds like a fitting place to be living at the end of the world.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So maybe you have been here before.
Yeah, I've been here. A few summers back, me and my old lady, or my wife, we stopped by here on our honeymoon.
You got a pic? Of your wife, I mean. Her name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when... Anyway, it was a long time ago.
You know, I think this might mean keep out.
Huh? Oh, no, that doesn't apply to us.
Why, because we can't read?
Because we don't obey the law.
Speak for yourself.
After you.
All right. You know, making me a co-conspirator, not very chivalrous.
Chival what?
No, it means, right. I never learn. I'm sorry about that.
Oh my God, you should have seen the look on your face.
Oh, I bet it was funny.
Yeah, if I'd owned a cell phone, I'd have taken a picture.
Well, for just this once, I'm glad that you don't.
Oh, come on, don't start on that again.
Hey, I didn't say anything. You brought it up.
You just did.